takes solid gunpowder, the same one that is used in fireworks, and puts it in a small, like about 3-inch engine. The engines are actually very special because they have multi-stages. So the first stage is for liftoff, which gives it the most thrust. Then there's a delay, which is like a clock and slows down the burn. And then there's a second explosion, which helps release the parachute so this rocket goes down safely.